learn to play on different surfaces. There are several different kinds of surfaces you can play tennis on, and it can affect your playing speed and abilities. Learning to master tennis on multiple surfaces you can play, you can improve your game significantly. Hard surfaces like Cashford and Acanis are more common in North America. They tend to be good for beginners because the surface they allow for more bounces, but they can be hard on players' choice clay surfaces. Most common in Latin America, clay surfaces are most common in Latin America, and they tend to make the game less slower. The ball also bounces higher on the clay court. Grass courts are the kind used as Wimbledon grass court game tend to be very fast. The ball bounces less than the player is more likely to miss the serve.